What's going on? This is Big Doc, man. We are at Up Tempo. We are sitting here tonight. Ladies night. It's a beautiful thing, man. Special shout out to Val TV, man. Thank you very much for coming out.
Going on tonight. Hello. How y'all feeling? I'm feeling good. I'm feeling real good. Before we kick this thing off tonight, she came all the way from Chicago to celebrate her birthday out here in Las Vegas. And we're pleased to have her here in the house. Come on over here. Come on around him. Alright. So as we do in tempo when we have a birthday in the house, we sing happy birthday. Now, I will say, we do have some other than black people here. I'm not gonna call you what you are, but you know what the fuck you are. But in that shit, we have a way of singing happy birthday. It ain't like you're used to there, PJ. We have a Negro way, we have a nigga way of singing happy birthday. So you about to be niggatized now. You too, Sylvia. You about to be niggatized too. Hey, y'all give it up to Selby here in the corner. All right, on the count of three, niggas.
Niggas.
One, two, three. Happy birthday. Nigga, I'm there for the music. We doing this a cappella. So on the count of three, niggas, without the help of Bobby Johnson. All right, one, two, three. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Huh? You're 16? Your shirt says... Your shirt says 50! Yeah, you can't say you're 16 and your shirt says it's my birthday.
You can keep mine off. You ain't gotta keep it.
Happy birthday. All right. Now, go sit your 16, 15-year-old ass down. Why women always lie about their damn age? I'm 16, motherfucker. How many times? I'm going to start telling people I'm 12. Well, no, on a real tip, we lost a great artist. We lost a great artist over the week, man. I don't know, you know, if you didn't listen to his music, I'm pretty sure you heard it. But, you know, he was a great lyricist, great artist, a man loved God, you know, loved his kids. So, in a rest in peace moment, if you have a glass in front of you, whether it be root beer, a drink, water, whatever the case may be, lift it up one time. Let's do it. Now that we in here, I'm gonna let y'all know right now. I'm divorced, I'm dating, and I'm happy.
DDH, huh?
One of the things that I'm not going to do no more, though, I always thought I had to have that model, that slim chick. You know what I'm saying? That arm piece. I don't want no slim chick no more. I'm going with big girls. I want me a nice, thick, full figure, granny panty, breathe when she walk in.
You don't want all that.
Sitting on the couch. What you want to eat, baby? I want her. I mean, now don't get me wrong. I don't want my 600-pound life chick. I don't want her. That's wrong. Like, that's just wrong. But, and keeping in the spirit of DMX, I do have a question. Ladies?
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Huh? What? Huh?
I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna tell you. Cause I cook, I clean,
right,
I work, I got big dick, I eat pussy. But for some fucking reason, it's not enough. So I gotta ask.
What these bitches want from a nigga?
Hey, you're protected. If we go out with somebody, you would think that you was walking with two Floyd Mayweather seniors with my big ass walking around. Nobody's gonna fuck with you.
He right, he right, he right.
I'll open the door for you. I'll go to the store and get your tampons for you.
This big ass nigga, get the tampons. Don't send this big nigga to the store for no tampons.
But sometimes that's not good enough, so I gotta ask. What
these bitches want from a nigga?
Huh? Hey, yo!
What the fuck do you want? My goodness. You keep your skinny ass over there, I don't give a fuck. Cause a big girl, take it. You get down with a big girl, she home. You know what I'm saying? Now, don't get me wrong, I've been told that I pierce pussies. But that's here, you know, that's none of your business. But ain't nothing worse than you dealing with a skinny girl, and fellas, you know exactly what I'm talking about when I say this. When you get that nut and you want to push, you know that extra push, that push, a skinny girl's like, oh, stop, please, stop, no, ooh, that hurt. A big girl? Big girl, cock them legs open. Wow, give me that shit, man, come on. I'm okay with that. I'm not going back. I've been converted. Big girls, I love your motherfucking ass. I love your Twinkie-eating, shake-drinking, fried chicken motherfucking loving. I love it. Bring that shit. Fuck it. We can both die high cholesterol. We gonna die happy. I'm not going back. I've been delivered. Y'all ready for y'all first comedian, y'all first female comedian on an all-female cast? I'm so happy to be able to do this shit. But coming to the stage, she's been out of the game for a while, she's coming back, and I'm honored to have her on the stage. I've known her for a few years, she's been in comedy for a while. So as she's making her comeback, she's honored and graced this stage. I'm happy to have her here. Y'all give it up for Reese the comedian.
Go, Reese! Ree!
Baby Stallion got that bionic knee. She loves the rejections and shit. I don't know, she might have had the vaccine or something in her fucking knees and shit. You feel me? That cartilage is gonna break the fuck down. Oh, come on, ladies, we've been wearing heels. It's ladies' night, is it not? We wear heels, our back, we look good as fuck in the heels. Let's be clear. We look good as fuck, but our back and our knees hurt, right? We be down here, we be on the floor, getting it on the floor, all that shit, and we tired as fuck. So it's just like, let the young girls have it. I have to just get back in the gym, just get on the elliptical, and try to just work my knees out, you feel me? Big Doc addressed something. He said, what do we want from niggas?
What do we want from
we not. Want loyalty. That's what we want, right, ladies? Is that what I remember being single, and I have a band now, thank you to COVID. We did not socially fuck, we fucked fuck. And he like a big girl. And shout out to all the big girls, we fit. We thick. That's what I'm talking about. I don't give a fuck about my fupa. I ain't got no kids, but I got twins, and this motherfucker, this is Charlie and Jose. Okay? And when we fuck, it's whimsical in that bitch. Hitting from behind, all the stomachs just flap, the titties flap, everything flap. And it's just beautiful. It's a magical moment. Magical. Lucky Charms, we see the rainbow, everything.